So you want to burn those bastards or what? Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here.
Getting in shape.
Thank you.
again?
Come here for a second.
What we got here?
I got a proposition. Wait, back up. Is that a bite mark? You're not... Okay, listen. There's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
Yeah.
Good, good. Listen, he's hard to miss, very tall, and I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right?
What's in here?
Blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything.
Cut him off!
And no bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything. So much blood. Ah. And no bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere.
Where the hell am I? Oh yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? Make it worth your while.
How can I say no?
Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Oh, I just need a drink to get me. Good. I'll wait here if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
again?
Maybe there's something in here.
That hurt, huh?
Me, please. Please. I need your help. Please, my husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
We need help. Come on, brothers.
Let's hope there's something useful.
If anybody's out there, I need some help here. I'm hiding out in a shack on the North Road. Anybody? Can anybody hear me?
Before more of them come! Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me, but you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit, I think I got whatever he had. Rabies, I don't know, fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Okay, what the hell?
Hey, man, thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. You'll take her in.
People living in the lighthouse?
Can't be. I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive. James will probably want to talk to you first.
Where the hell did I put that?
He's in the back there. You should go talk to him.
Let's see what we got.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge. There's nothing I can do from here.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm approaching the location.
I'm Jeans. You don't know me, but I shall remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Yeah.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
Okay, what the hell?
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
I'm in.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering. That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Yeah.
All right, good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
I can't get through. I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
Okay, what the hell?
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
Thank you.
Where the hell did I put that?
Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
Okay. I'll be right here keeping an eye out. You let me know what you find.
With your help, we're gonna get this lighthouse up and running in no time.
Where the hell did I put that?